Several people are in custody tonight after a major drug trafficking bust. 9 people facing charges, 4 of them pictured here on your screen. They're from Hinds, Madison, and Newton counties. Authorities say these arrests come after a multi-year federal investigation of an operation where meth, cocaine, and other illegal drugs are being trafficked in and around the Jackson area.